He's got to protect his now. Good luck.
Okay. Sorry, I was just telling you.
I
noticed the wild wiggler was really cute.
That was weird.
Okay.
Good work now. By the way, do you have girl Star Wars skins or just the guy?
No, just do the picture of Darth Maul. There's
like
a Darth Maul emote thing. Do the picture of Darth Maul. He's in there somewhere. Find it. There you go. Just Darth Maul.
Yeah, Darth Maul. I think my cousin on it. Her account, I think. He's got Darth Maul. And I think he's got Darth Vader. Clone Trooper. Mandalorian. I remember they used to do that a long time ago, bang their guitars.
Better not take us to the boss.
Well, I'll say.
We did pretty good without him, though.
Go there?
What? He took us to the boss.
I mean, he was with us, Trinity.
And,
but I think we did pretty good without him.
See if we can get that ball.
In we can
see the back side of the beach.
He's obsessed with the vault now.
Okay,
jump.
Does he really like the boss area?
Yeah.
If all players won't hesitate to glide that. It gives us fun to lose. So close. I'm gliding already. I had to glide at like 800 meters. Probably won't even make that. Probably should have stopped gliding.
I don't know why he takes us to the boss area. Probably because he really loves the vault area.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Could be a very short day, maybe.
He thinks we might get eliminated right away, all three of us.
Way too short.
Because he jumped too soon, or he started gliding, he dived too soon. He forgot to glide at the right time. See, he's sliding down the hill now. We're going to go with the plan and go on top of the building where we normally land. Okay, sweetie?
Dang, that was real.
I know.
Oh, please let me make it to the top of the building. Please, 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 please. No, no. Shoot. He's going to be mad at me.
Don't die until we're together.
He always go on top of the boss building. I heard the little cute drone noises.
Sounds pretty quiet up here, though. We might have the whole place to ourselves. Pretty quiet. I don't hear anything. Where I'm at.
Where was the thing pinned at?
Building. Oh, is that someone shooting at you? You're okay, right?
Yes.
Is it?
Okay, let me see where you are. Boss.
I'm gonna throw my shield to you.
No!
Oh! Oh! Small shield. I cannot see.
Happy here to be concealed sometimes. There's a broom where I'm at. Ooh, and a grenade launcher.
Where are you, Mom?
I'm inside the building grabbing some goodies.
Down here and a grenade launcher.
Okay, so we're gonna go where he is. Because he's our cover buddy.
Yep, go straight down the stairs. Right here, Happy. Both of you go straight down there. There's two brooms and a grenade launcher.
He said stairs.
And here is another grenade launcher. Happy, you might want to stick with Trinity. He went the right way. Another one. And there's all kinds of good stuff here today.
Hey, Trinity, there's a pizza here.
Come on, Happy, let's get that ball. I hate that storm to get the ball, not us.
Okay, eat it. Eat as much as you can.
Ready?
Eat the rest because you're off of that. Oh, no, it's still at 97.
It'll be all right.
Yeah, it will.
Two brooms. there's a pumpkin launcher. There's here's the other broom. Right over here, here's another broom. Oh, you got one? I did see a sticky right up here. Wait a minute. Here is, or did someone get it? I think someone got it. Good. Someone got it. Never mind. I'm coming back down. I'm coming back down. Sorry.
Somebody got it. Sorry.
I just want to make sure.
It's okay. No, you're okay. He wanted somebody to get it. He's taking out the cameras.
Here's a turret. Somebody grab that turret.
Exchange it for the sniper.
I have two.
The sniper.
So now we all have turrets.
Okay.
Six
yeah.
Guns.
Bandage.
You're right, Lily. You don't need the bandage.
Not down this way. Here's some ammo for rocket launchers.
Oops, sorry.
That's okay.
Doesn't have enough ammo. Okay, we gotta find the way to that vault. I'm in the vent right here.
Go ahead.
I don't know why he really likes the boss area.
Yep. I found the right stairs. I wanna get this chest. Here's another sticky grenade launcher. Can someone get that one? Whoever doesn't have a grenade launcher yet? Okay.
Dang!
So now are we short range, long range? Oh, and we gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay, Trinity. You went the wrong way, but okay.
Come on up, girl. We don't have time for it. Come upstairs.
Where did you go, Trinity? I'm lost.
I'm lost too.
Okay, I'm outside. There's Trinity. Where's Happy?
Happy's lost.
Oh, Happy's already out. She's already out. Good. Come on, let's go. Come on, Trinity. We can do it. We gotta get outside in this direction.
Oh, yeah. I do have the balloon.
Okay. It's alright. Alright, cool. I'll make sure. That's the one ticker. I hope there's a med pack over there. Good. That'll save me. I wasn't sure if Trinity was going to get out for a second. I was like, oh no, man. I'm happy she's already done out. Now we just need to find some good long ranges to get those people to
Wait, the boss is still getting us in the storm.
The boss is crazy.
We can find a few thermals or a tactical. That would be nice. Then we've got a short range, a long range, an explosive, a turret, and a travel.
He's forgetting we don't have that many slots.
What do you mean?
He wants to have like 7 or 8 different things. We only have 5. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots. He wants 8 different things. We don't have 8 compartments to hold.
It's all brutal. Items.
Exactly. Wait for me. Never mind.
Get as much ammo as you can. There's 45 players left. That's quite a few. Yep.
Trinity.
flag is still down. Nobody got the daggone flag. Stay along the side. You don't want to be caught dead in the middle. Dang.
He wants to capture the flag while we're in the storm.
Daggone storm. Are you kidding me? We got to get out of here.
He pays no attention. I swear you.
Unless there's a long range there. Is there a long range there?
I don't know. I'm not stopping to look, though, buddy. You can look.
I hope that's stuck in that storm.
You can use your broom if you get stuck, sweetie.
The weather tower.
Those
weather towers. There's going to be three bots there. Get on high ground first. Get close to the weather tower.
High ground.
If you can, get right behind it or right underneath it. So we can see all the circles. Ooh, is there another team shooting them?
Trinity, come replace your med
mess.
Okay,
pick up that car and throw it in this machine.
What?
Oops.
It's what? It's water?
Drop something and I get it.
The forecast tower?
Never mind, I'll get it.
Okay, he's getting it.
Ooh, I gotta come back to my grenade launcher.
I dropped something. I don't know what I dropped.
Okay, well,
I was trying to pick up my turret. My turret's gone.
A slurp?
How did your turret just disappear?
There's one more slurp there.
Oh. Drink the slurp, Trinity. Drink it.
Okay.
Hoping to find a good long range.
Whoops, sorry, not drink jelly bean, even though you don't drink jelly bean. Things are in the way.
Okay.
Get up over here where I am, so you don't slide.
You only need to drink one slurp. It'll go to 100%. You only need to drink one. It'll boost you. I think.
Oh, I was going to ask you to replace your med.
Now we know where the circles are going to be. So,
yeah, replace your med.
That blue waypoint will be safe from the storm. Big time.
That's a full one. There you go.
I don't know from players, but from the storm we will be. Die now.